Do you enjoy race paddle boarding?
Yeah, no, it's fantastic. It's the ultimate buzz, really. It kind of pushes you to the limit. It's great for your fitness. The training's great where I live because I've got great scenery around me in South Devon. And you meet great people.
You guys feeling ready?
For what?
The race.
What race?
I'm 20.
Oh! And what 20. Else? What else is that?
And it's my birthday.
And how old are you?
I'm 30.
Men's SUP behind men's paddleboard, behind men's paddleboard, women SUP.
Ahí partieron, se lanzaron al agua. Entonces los primeros competidores, ellos son de la categoría SUP Standard Paddle. Como lo decíamos, parados en la tabla, remando fuerza para aguantarse, para bancarse, como dicen por ahí, los 22 kilómetros que va a durar este circuito aquí.
So we're talking to Ollie Shilston and Charlie Gray, our GB paddlers. How was it, boys?
Pretty tough. Morgan, not gonna lie. 22k is not the shortest distance.
But, well done.
I think we did alright, you know. I think if we had carbon boards, you know, it might have been definitely a bit helpful for us.
For next year, carbon boards, please.
Yeah.
Yeah. Signing up.
Ghost. sleeve. All my life I've been searching for something. Something never comes, never leads to nothing. Nothing satisfies, but I'm getting close. Closer to the prize at the end of the rope. All night long, I dream of the day. When it comes around,